So I've got super light winds today, at least at the moment, and it's actually supposed to get even lighter as the day goes on. So I'm going to basically just start out motoring. If I get any sort of wind while I'm out there, obviously I'll put the sails up. Maybe I'll motor sail, maybe I'll just travel under sail, I don't know. But anyway, the goal right now is to get to Cape May, which is, I don't know, about 30 nautical miles away. No big deal, should be able to get there early this afternoon. And from there, I'll decide whether I'm gonna try to head even further north or not. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Let's pick up the hook and get out of here. Cohansey Coves, and on to the Delaware Bay. Got a little breeze behind us. Maybe I'll pop out the head sail and just motor sail for a while. Thing you always got to watch out for, just like in the Chesapeake here on the Delaware, lots and lots of fishing going on. You don't want to run over those, if you can help it. Egg Island Point. If you look at a map of southern New Jersey, that's the largest point sticking off the southern end of New Jersey, with, of course, the exception of Cape May. So I'm approximately halfway between where I started on the Cohansey River and my destination of Cape May. No wind, just motoring along. Among other weird things on this boat, the tachometer is misbehaving. We're doing about 3,400 RPMs, and for some reason, the tack needle jumped. But I know that the engine did not rev up. So that's interesting and odd. Mosquitoes are ridiculous. Carnage is real.
bastards.
I mean, this is ridiculous!
Die!
Sorry, guys.
God, my boat is covered in
bug guts.
My slaughters.
Down to defense only.
Never stand up! Never surrender!
Back in business. Get off my wall. Even better than the originals. Of all God's creatures, I do take exception to the ones that want to eat me and spread disease. So, when I can, I thought, should I miss the afterlife? Even usually do this, but on the boat, when they come in these numbers, they leave me no choice.
It's hard to get them. Look at all this. Look at this.
Gross.
Well, most of them have been gotten. There's still a few lurking about. Hi, guy. Sometimes you gotta rip these little bastards out. Bye-bye. In other news, I can see Cape May. And I'm about 9 miles away. Something like that. Hello, Cape May. Well, there's some traffic up ahead. Two large ships. Might be the Cape May Lewis ferry. Not really sure. In any case, I need to keep the watch out for these guys. See, there's a ferry there at the ferry terminal. I'll keep my eye on it in case it starts moving. Dolphin surfacing right over there. Open or somewhat dismantled.
really strong through here. Not a fan.
Steering on this thing often, but it really feels like it's out of whack. I need to address that.
Out of the damn way. I think I can fall in line this other sailboat. There's an anchorage right here with mooring buoys. So I guess we'll call it a mooring field. There. But there's also an anchorage just past the Coast Guard station. I think I'm gonna head over there. Let's see what there is to see. Probably too close to the channel here. It does cut off on an angle, so it goes wider. I don't think I'm actually going to ever drift into the channel, but I'm awfully close. Well, I ended up resetting the anchor. I moved in a little bit further. I just wasn't comfortable being so close to the channel, but now I feel like I'm pretty well outside the channel. I should be good here. Nice little place to anchor. Lots of other sailboats and trawlers and such anchored out here.